sea's so quiet. Nothing but the horizon. Enjoy. Animals. Maybe from Africa? Looks like Hugo played with them. Hope he didn't break anything. It was so good to sleep. Herbs and unguents. The one she gave to Hugo worked well. I hope he's feeling better. Such a nice bed. Our captain has good taste. That smell. Incense. That's amazing. Mm. The Mediterranean Sea. The Kuna should be somewhere here. This one? Or this one? Necklaces, rings, quite the elegant lady. So, it survived the fire?
Yes, it would take more than that. It survived Spain, Burgundy, Guienne. Well, barely that time.
That's where it broke?
Yes. The only time it failed to protect.
You?
No. Someone I shared my coat of arms with.
Oh. I see. It's a sad memory to keep, then.
Some memories don't want to be let go of, child.
I think I know what you mean.
Hey, you two! The sail's pulling portside. I need a hand.
Go pull the rope on the other side. I'll give you some slack on mine.
Understood.
Love this.
It's good on my side. Arno?
Me too.
Well done.
Hey, sailor.
Still at your post.
Anything to report? An island, maybe?
Not yet. But it's so beautiful. The colors keep changing, and I've seen huge fishes, maybe a dolphin.
That's great.
Wow, she certainly has some real treasure down here. Must have traveled a lot to get all these. And now she'll probably sell them illegally. Oh yes, that's Arno's. Can't believe I heard him snore through the storm. Books. Pretty rare.
Time with your old sister.
You're not old. Say, how does Sophia know the way to Lacuna?
Tools, probably. There might be some around. Or we can ask her.
Yes! It smells funny.
Yes. It smells like dozens of different places at the same time.
Or like a horse.
Hmm. It's the Mediterranean Sea.
It's pretty.
And useful. Sophia uses it to tell which island is the right one. That crossbow saved our life. We wouldn't have made it without Joseph.
I'm sure he's happy you have it.
Yes. I'll try to prove worthy of it. Hey, look at that!
Wow! Is it a diamond?
I don't think so, but it's definitely of value. Let's not touch it. So, unless she stole from her crew. Hey, look, a compass.
Can I hold it?
Yes, but be careful.
It's heavy.
That needle always shows where north is.
He moves when I move.
Well, just stop moving then.
Here, the island is in the south, right?
Right where we're heading.
Can I keep it to play?
Yes, but don't break it, unless you want to face Sophia. Climb first.
Yes. Hugo and Amicia on deck!
Yes, we're here!
We know!
Listen all, I'm Captain Daroon, and I say we're going south! The compass says so. So you all listen to the compass!
Our great leader, the compass. See the continent anymore. Mother, Lucas, I hope you're safe. Hey. It must be great to pilot this thing.
It's worth all the other troubles. Come on, take it.
Oh.
Go on, you won't crash into anything. So?
It's amazing.
It's the sea you feel. It's freedom.
Thank you for taking us.
Thank God, no. I'm usually not so kind.
Oh.
He's a bastard, I know. He has reasons to be, deep scars. Not that it excuses-
Amicia! Amicia!
Oh, duty calls. I'm sorry.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Amicia, come! Look! There's something there! That's it! Lacuna! It's exactly like him. Thank you!
Whatever's there, we'll find it together. Island explorers!
Yes! You know, it's not important if I die.
What?
Mom told me I'm going to die.
God, no, Hugo, I'm so sorry. It won't happen.
To be here. This boat is the best, and I like Sophia. And Anna, even if you don't like him.
Just wanted to say, we'll be preparing to make land soon. I'll need your help. Just come see me when you're ready.
Yes, sure. Peter, be here with you.
Hi. All right, people, come.
My turn!
I'll stay. I'll fix a few things here and I'll join you later.
Fine. We'll take a tour while it's still light and find a place to sleep.
Sounds good. But the counselor? Be nice. See?
I see.
To Lacuna. This is for you, my child. We're so honored by your presence.
Thank you.
Looks like we have a new king.
Good King Hugo.
That's right. During the brighter days, all children are kings. Just like the Child of Embers, who watches over our island. Your presence is a blessing, because you are the future, just like him. For he'll deliver all of us from the darkness. Please, enjoy the festivities.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Well, that's a pretty...
I wonder what the church would think of this. They seem successful.
Pray that we're successful. Well, come on, Your Majesty.
In my dream, Amicia. It's the most beautiful place I've seen.
It's very beautiful, yes. But now we need to find whatever called you here.
Welcome! The market is just up the street. Plenty for you to see.
Let's go, quick!
Yes.
Hey, wait, wait. So I heard of this dream and, well, I'd like to help. But first I must know what you're searching for.
All right. So it's a bit strange, but, well, go on, Hugo.
Yes! In my dream, I woke up on the beach, and I was sick and scared, but a big bird came and I followed him. I thought I was dying, but the bird showed me water that healed me. And there was a huge tree too, and that's where I wake up each time.
Good. So, bird, tree, and water. Could be anywhere. But I guess it's a start.
We can ask at the market. Come on.
Oh, it's amazing!
So many colors and perfumes.
Amicia, can we ask people about my dream?
You shouldn't tell them that it's a dream. And don't ask too many people. You never know.
Yes. I'll ask.
Fresh fruits! Straight from our mother's garden! Come see my flowers! Perfect for the festivities!
Hello, sir. Would you...
Is there a magic pond here? With birds and trees?
I'm not from here, you know. I just come for the market.
Maybe you have a bird?
No. Well, thank you, sir.
Anytime.
You're about as subtle as you are tall.
What?
Let's see the rest.
Roasted pork's ready. Who wants...
Hello.
Hello there.
Would you know of a beach where we could find special birds?
This is an island, so the birds are mostly seagulls.
Not a bird much dreamed of, I'd wager.
They're bloody thieves, I tell you.
It's not a seagull. Let's go.
Hey. Thank you, sir.
May your day be bright.
Yours too.
He knows nothing.
Well, he knows about seagulls.
Be patient, Hugo. What's over there?
Goats!
You want to say hello?
Is she nice?
Of course she is.
Go on. Don't be afraid.
What's she called?
Lucinda.
You're a nice goat, Lucinda.
She loves you.
Really?
There. That's I love you in goat.
You all right?
She screamed at me.
That's called bleating. It's how they talk.
She's a goat, you know. That's what they do.
Well, it's not nice.
You were scared, that's all. Let's go. Thank you, sir.
Anytime.
Goodbye.
I must say, she startled me a bit too.
That would actually be a good way to disorientate an enemy.
Can't wait to hear you bleat into battle.
Next time, maybe.
Did you know goats don't have front teeth?
Just like some of my men.
Hello, sir.
Hello. What can I do for you? Need any spices?
Maybe later. We've been told of a pond of water with healing properties. Do you know where it is?
Not a clue. But there are many ways to be blessed during the brighter days.
Good to know.
Is there a big bird on this island?
There's a few here and there. Maybe you'll see them.
Well, thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
No pond. Maybe birds.
Yes!
Bright fabric, perfect to wear for the brighter days.
All right, let's try and ask someone here.
Good work with the decorations, everyone. Oh, and if you still want to help, we need a hand with tonight's feast.
I'll go and help.
Good afternoon.
Hello.
We've just arrived, and we heard about a beach with a pond not too far.
That's very specific. Anyone?
Sorry, I really don't know.
Me neither.
There's also a big tree.
Well, we have lots of big trees. You'll find some up on the plateau.
Thank you anyway.
Of course.
Why don't they know?
Dreams are tales of the soul, Pipsqueak. Not of this world.
We'll ask again. Here, some feathers. This one's dark.
Yeah, a bird of prey, I'd say. Small one. Fast predator, smart as hell.
That'll suit you. Here.
Looking good, Shorty.
Smart as hell.
What a predator you make.
Oh, it's wonderful what they did with this place. Do you remember when people were leaving for the continent?
Yes. For a while, I thought we'd be the last ones standing in the village.
But we will, my dear. We will.
Thanks to your eau de vie.
True, true.
Tomorrow's ceremony is going to be grandiose, my dear.
The dancers and musicians are now in place. The festivities are about to begin. Come!
Can't wait to see that. Let's go!
Oh, Amicia, can we go too?
Sure, sounds nice.
Oh.